So you can still walk. You were in bad shape when we pulled you from the front line. I don't know how I feel about untested adventurers volunteering their aid in this fight, but my men need all the help they can get. Blasted Dracolich is tearing through our ranks. Protector's Enclave needs reinforcements. Fight your way to the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If you see...
It is not safe to leave camp unarmed. Careful out there.
Thank you. get into the keep.
Ah, good. You look capable. We are preparing to push towards the bridge and rendezvous with our cleric Celeste and the soldiers holding the line there. We need to move quickly before the Dracolich returns.
It's time to put an end to this beast! We must bind its soul before it rises again! Make haste!
You did well to keep the undead at bay. We are holding the line here while we treat the wounded. I fear the bridge is in worse shape. You would do well to assist there. Seek out Sergeant Knox once you've crossed the bridge.
Go on ahead. I will meet you there.
They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
Thank you.
blame for that!
Valindra! I believe I'm in your debt. You fight quite well. Welcome to Protector's Enclave, adventurer. Celeste and I need to speak with Lord Neverember about Valindra's attack. You should meet Sergeant Knox and the Adventurers Guild nearby. I've sent word ahead that you're on your way. Oh, and thank you for your aid in battle. All of Neverwinter owes you a debt of gratitude.
Protector's Enclave.
So, you are the one who saved Makos. Ha ha! Neverwinter may have a new hero in the making. Well, it was a hot. You've proven you can handle yourself, and that makes your membership in this fine adventurer's guild all but guaranteed. As a reward for your deeds, I've arranged a few things. Speak with our mount salesman, Brendan Cantor, and then enter the training for some combat training. I'm sure you can still learn a thing or two, and a new skill is...
Need a horse? Armored bear? Good man, that Sergeant Knox. Lord Neverember.
Thank you.
example. Welcome to your own personal demiplane, courtesy of Tarhun.
You don't look like the nimble type. You've got a fine shield at hand. Blocking looks could be your specialty. Why get out of the way when you can shrug off the toughest blows, eh? When you're blocking, you'll want to keep an eye on your stamina. The hits you block will deal their damage to your stamina until it runs out. And your stamina will regenerate when you let your block down. So, try to find the balance between deflecting blows and resting to regain your defenses. Fine work. You gain combat advantage when you have successfully flanked your foe. You can achieve this by putting your foe in between you and an ally. If you can manage this, you will both deal more damage with your strikes. Note the ring on the ground when you target your foe. Watch it as it changes color. You have moved into the proper position. Then, well done. Keep in mind that your foes can flank you as well. Do what you... As a fighter, you have the ability to take the... Simple enough. Done! I see real potential in you. Now, this next technique is a bit different. This adventuring thing really comes easily to you. You're ready for the final test. Your trainer and I... Well done indeed. That's about all I can teach you for now. When next we meet, I expect you to be even stronger.
Protectors on...
Ha! Eureka! That's good. If you survived Corbin, I'm sure you're ready for anything I can throw at you. I'm sure you're ready for work, and believe me, there is... The attack on the city wasn't the last we'll see of Valindra. I'm sure of it. I believe she is now working towards some wicked end in Neverdeath Graveyard. A troop of my guards just returned from there with reports of red wizards and necromantic rituals. I need you to venture into the graveyard and speak with Doomguide Volok. Put a stop to whatever Valindra is plotting.
Thank you. press the view button for available actions, including leave group.
Kalimvor, watch over you. Thank you for coming. Although it humbles me to admit, the number of undead in the graveyard is growing at an alarming rate. If something is not done, I fear they may overrun the rest of Neverwinter. I am Doomguide Volok, the Eternal Order of Kalimvor. It's my mission to see Neverwinter's cemetery reconsecrated, and the city. There are dark rituals that can strengthen the undead, but to cause an uprising on such a scale...
Severn and the others. Let me know what I can do to help. We spotted creatures moving in the rift that were not undead. Severn suspected they might be behind the mass rising of the dead and wanted to investigate. He sent me back to inform Doomguide Volok, but that was yesterday, and we've heard nothing since. I grow more afraid for my friends with each passing hour. Please, you must find them.
dare disrupt the ritual?
Watch over you. Knolls, you say? The Thayans have never been very particular about who they ally with. I'm sure the Knolls were here.
We have received reports of cursed whispers and various magic coming from a strange object recently unearthed in the graveyard. I believe the Red Wizards are purposely drawing priests of Kelimbor into Pauper's Field to capture rituals. Because of our special connection to the dead, sacrificing one of us would make whatever ritual they are performing. Valindra's allies, the Red Wizards of Thay, are raising the dead in large numbers. This is an abomination in the eyes of Kalimdor. The sacred grounds of this cemetery have been corrupted by the Red Wizards' foul rituals. Reconsecrating these grounds won't stop them. Slow them down. Take these banners and plant them in the north, south, and west plots of Pauper's Field. The power of Kalimdor will cleanse.
The destruction of undeath is our foremost duty.
No, this location is even worse. The Thayans would surely find my phylactery here.
Then I'd either have to tutor some young power mad necromancer or become a... place. This would have been a perfect location. Commanding view, lovely stonework, and now look at it. Ruined. I bet this was done by some greedy adventurer looking for a few measly gold pieces or a paltry magic sword. I tell you, there's...
You are too late! He is mine!
feels so cold. And so is it still. Who's there? I can barely see. Thank you for stopping the ritual. They made us watch as they transformed Stonehammer. I should go. Kalimbor calls me to my rest. Please, burn my body so it's of no use to Valindra.
Faith in Kalimbor to waver. Have you found any of the others?
I owe you my life.
You seen any of the other Doom Guides?
I feel my power returning. Let's get out of here.
Kelimvor, watch over you. By Kelimvor's blade! This is the phylactery of a lich, a powerful undead mage. It is a miracle it did not try to consume your very soul. This blasphemy cannot go unchecked! Well done. The dissolution of the... For years, the Tree of Souls was the site of choice for the mass burial of bandits and criminals. Many despicable men are interred beneath its roots, but so are innocent souls who were wrongly accused. The dead have earned their eternal rest.
I'm glad you are to be my guardian for this ceremony. The power of Kelimvor protects me from the undead while I am performing the ritual, but I cannot complete the ritual while defending myself. It is your job to make sure I can concentrate on the rites and prayers. Head to the Tree of Souls. I'll meet you there.
Kelimvor, guide us in this holy task. I'm starting the ritual. Here they come! Enough. We have to find the source of the evil. evil presence is strong near the roots of the tree. I'm starting the ritual. Get ready. It's the tree. We have to do the final ritual there. Be praised. We did it. Let's hurry back.
Loss of the corrupting power of the Tree of Soul. One of Valindra's lieutenants, Zivros, is attempting to raise a powerful ogre warlord as an undead servant. It took 10...
You're too late.
adventure. Doomguide Volok sent us to aid you with Arleon. But it seems you handled it yourself. Kellenborn.
Kellenborn, watch over you. I should no longer be surprised at how greatly you surpass expectations. Arleon sent many heroes to an early grave. Only fitting that you should return him to his. Your defeat of Arleon and Zivros, and your victory at the Tree of Souls. You've done a great deal to stabilize the situation in Pauper's Field. The Doomguides can deal with the undead that remain. There is something else I'd like your help with now. We received reports of strange, purple-clad figures operating in the portion of the graveyard known as Craftsman's Rest. That means little to me, but it seems to have drawn the attention of the Harpers, and anything that concerns the Harpers is certain to be trouble. You'll find Harper Windle not far from here. She will tell you more. This desecration of the dead is hateful to me.
Take care when walking about the graveyard, adventurer.
Thank you for coming. From what Doomguide Volok has told me.
The purple-clad intruders in Craftsman's Rest are well known to the Harpers. They are members of the Court of the Dragon, a group dedicated to restoring control of the world to dragon overlords. Whatever brings them here, we can be certain it won't bode well for Neverwinter. The Cult of the Dragon does not usually operate so openly. Whatever it takes, a hopper will do.
Have I told you I'm a genius? Good day. Christopher Chettlebell, Neverwinter's preeminent historian at your service. I am currently in the employ of Zami Monini, of the Blacklake Moninis. Miss Monini hired me to perform research into her family's history. While we were inspecting the family crypts in Craftsman's Rest, we were set upon by uncouth hooligans in purple robes. I managed to escape, but Miss Monini was less fortunate. No ransom demand has been put forth, so I fear for my employer and my income. You must rescue her.
Thank you. Did Christopher send you? I'm not sure what the cultist wanted with me, from what little I was able to overhear. It sounds as if they are searching for something that belonged to one of my ancestors, Romani Monini. I did hear them use the name Azarcel a number of times. If that means anything to you, well, since you have dealt with the cultists so efficiently, I believe I can find my own way home. Thank you again for rescuing me.
I'm so relieved my benefactor was retrieved unharmed. Now I may continue my studies without the worry of financial insolvency.
A second to examine these. While you were hard at work in Craftsman's Rest, I had the most intriguing conversation with our young genius, Christopher Chettlebell. I'm certain now that the Thayans are attempting to enter the old Waterclock Guild crypts. Something tells me it would be wise to prevent that.
The Red Wizards and their Gnoll allies are looting the tombs of Craftsman's Rest, hoping to find the secret of unlocking the Waterclock tomb. Capture.
I told you I'm... Miss Monini said her captors spoke of someone named Azazel. I seem to remember coming across that name while researching her family. I need one of my books, The Annals of Neverdeath, to confirm my suspicions. Unfortunately, I lost the book when I made my hasty departure from Craftsman's Rest. As I fled, I saw gnolls tearing open my pack and pawing through the book inside. They did alarming damage to them. Pages were flung everywhere. Please search the artisan's tomb and recover my research materials. We need to...
You're dead! You're dead!
I told you. Ah! You've returned with my book! Oh, it's in such a state! Nevertheless, I must persevere. Let's take a look. Ye gods! Small wonder Valindra and the cult of dragons are fighting each other. Azazel is the
Take care, Wind. Nice work. I'll confirm. Chettlebell fills me in about the dragon. I'm sure you know how bad it would be if that dragon gets loose. Or worse yet, falls under Valindra's control. According to Chettlebell, the way into the Waterclock Guild Tomb is locked by a complex mechanism. Multiple physical seals must be activated before you can enter. Valindra's minions don't know.
Apparently, Miss Monini's ancestor was both a powerful member of the Waterclock Makers Guild and a dragon cultist with the Ring of Dragon Control. When he died, he gave orders for the dragon Azazel to be entombed with him. You really must deal with Azazel before Valindra or the cultists gain control of him. Harper Windle has knowledge of the tomb's physical locks, but there is also a metaphysical one. I'm afraid you will have to travel to the Shadowfell to trip this final lock. Add this powder to the eternal flame in Craftsman's Rest to open a portal to the Shadowfell.
Thank you.
These are harsh working conditions for a scholar. Excellent! Once the physical seals are taken care of, you should be able to enter the Waterclock Guild tomb.
Excellent. Let's hope you get into the Waterclock tombs before Valindra.
Excellent! You should be able to enter the Clockwork Tomb via the main entrance now. You'd best hurry. Hopper Windle's spies report that Valindra's troops are close to breaking through into the tomb. If Valindra gets her hands on the Cult of the Dragon artifacts buried with Romani Manini and frees Azazel, it bodes ill for Neverwinter, and yours truly, of course.
Thank you. might of the Dragonage! Oh, hello again. Your friend is well, I hope. Have fun.
I told you Ipalindra escaped with Azazel. Perhaps it's time to visit my academic colleagues in Waterdeep. I suppose you could consider the bright side. Now that Valindra controls an army of gnolls and undead and a blue dragon, it's highly unlikely she will simply go away and leave Neverwinter in peace. These are harsh working conditions for a scholar.
Thank you.